patient sits on the couch with his back supported by a cushion and his arm in neutral position by his side. The painful extent of the bursa, accessible to palpation, is accurately identified. At its center, the needle is inserted until it hits bone and then slightly withdrawn to a point where the first quantity of fluid is injected. Then, the fluid is divided over the entire painful area of the bursa by moving the needle in different directions.